It just won't open. I'm your ally.
You need to do better than that.
Give me a stim.
You're up.
Protect me.
Time's up.
I don't bite, I promise. Stop them! Right here, bud. Not a threat. Hey, BD! Another stim. This building is definitely different than the rest. Find something? I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Not the enemy. I need a stim, buddy. Opens from the other side. Thank you. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Come on, buddy.
Can't put my finger on it. Even the Shiver Fiend knows when the valley is dry. Our brothers hold us on it.
You sure speak strange, friend. I hope you're right.
Interesting. Let's see what's over here.
Got it?
easy there, big guy. For the lift. Fight with me. Stop them! Looks like another shard.
Interesting. What?
Stay safe, you hear? Have to move if I want to call an echo. Could be useful in the garden, right?
What?
Time to move.
Breathe.
Let's go, BD. We'll get around faster now. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Easy, Neko.
Here for the soundscape, too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Dee Dee's been all over these glider calls.
Oh, it's sounding great. You know, Kailun's saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Hmm. Might not be a bad call. Dee Dee swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there.
Dee Dee and I are just gonna finish up here. Chill, Dee Dee. I ain't rushing you.
Hey, little guy. Yep, it's just me. Must be the way out. How to get there? Let's show this to Z.
Time to ride, buddy.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. little something for the garden.
Hostile here.
There.
die.
Trust in the Force, Padawan.
Ready, BD? I wonder how long this has been here. Thanks for the lift. Hey, look at this. Priorite. Not bad. I've seen worse rooftop gardens. Let's sow some new seeds. Can't wait to see that one grow. Here's your new home. The right color can make this plant pop. Hope it does well over there. All right, ready to do some gardening? And you go over here. We're off to a pretty good start here, buddy.
Cal, I hope I'm not intruding, but what happened to your Jedi Master?
He died during the Purge. Gave his life so I could escape. I can still hear his last words. Trust only in the Force.
Oh, Cal, I am so very sorry.
It was a long time ago.
2 centuries later, and Master Kree's last directive still rattles my memory banks.
I'll never forget. But that's how they're still with us.
I think you're right about that. We'll speak later. Go on, set forth. Does any of this interest you? Remarkable, isn't it? People were more decisive back in my day. Return anytime. I'll be here.
Cal, I've got a question for an accomplished warrior like yourself. Say your enemies are closing in fast, with blasters drawn and murder in their eyes.
Okay.
What do you do?
I focus on the moment and trust my training. Overthinking what will happen can make you freeze up.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But the most important thing is to know what you're fighting for.
My life?
And that's a start.
Hi, Cal.
Hey, buddy. Hiya, Cal.
You and Droid seem to get along, don't you?
Sure do. Always had trouble connecting with people. Droids are logical, easy to fix when broken. People are unpredictable.
No kidding. Once you find the right person, it gets easier.
Hope so. Great to see you.
Welcome, welcome! Why not step up and try your hand at Holo Tactics? The game of sages and warriors alike.
You're handy with the wrench, as they say.
Who says that?
Moving on. If you're interested, I could score a few parts for you. For the right price, of course.
Uh-huh.
Then maybe you could finally repair the well's water purifier.
Which you broke.
The purifier had it coming.
Give me those parts and we'll see, little green.
Did you just give me a nickname?
High Republic ruins with my own eyes. How do you go back to the Academy after that?
Not something I expected to hear from a historian.
I didn't expect it either. Originally, I couldn't wait to wall myself into a library. Why visit one dig site when you could read about 30, right?
So what made you decide to leave?
It is hard to describe, but the more I learned, the more I wanted to get my hands dirty and live it. Not just read about it on a calf-stained terminal, you know? Hey.
So how did you end up on the wrong side of the law?
After my studies, I worked in the Republic Tax Collection Agency, investigating revenue disputes.
You were a tax collector? Sounds pretty legitimate so far.
Drearily legitimate. But it did introduce me to a steady procession of people desperate for things to shake out in their favor, so to speak.
And you helped them out for a price.
Yes. But my fee was nothing compared to the price they paid at the hands of a corrupt system.
Whatever you say, Moran.
Talk later, hmm?
Ever pick up any good tips from bartending?
For starters, every client has a tell.
What's my tell?
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a tell.
Fine. So what's your tell?
My incurable honesty. Hey, sport, can't chat now. Keeping an eye on those two treasure hunters that just showed up. Remember to relax every now and then, will you? Too much tension in the coils is bad for the joints, if you catch my drift.
Hey, glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks.
DD, throw me that sample again.
Let's see here. A lot of prospectors around here. Have you ever tried your hand at mining, Priorite?
Once. I found it enlightening. Some prospectors invited me to join them on an expedition. We descended to the mines, but when my back was turned, they fled.
They ditched you?
Yes. Alone, I calmly walked through the darkness, trusting my intuition. I found another exit.
And the prospectors?
Dead. Kurako attack. If I had chased them, I would have perished too. Let this be a lesson. Always go your own way. Now is not the time to speak.
There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Buster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck. Best selection in the system? Guaranteed. Someone's interested. This is boring. I'm bored. I should charge double. Listen, now that we're partners...
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment. And we've got bigger fish to fry than these raider hacks.
I'll get to those bounties. But if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it.
Hey, we're thinking of plugging fresh energy cores into the dams at Dredger Gorge. See if we can get them working again.
Not a bad idea. Where'd you learn to do that?
Old friend of ours. Top-notch engineer. Had a winning smile, too.
That he did.
Good friend to have around.
You'd think. But the guy shorted us on our cut after a big take.
So, Grok may have left an anonymous tip with the authorities.
Yeah.
Pretty harsh for someone who shorted you on a few credits.
He tried to put his thumb in our slice of the pie. And our cut? Huh. That's non-negotiable.
There's some folks don't deserve a second chance. Especially not the greedy ones.
I'll keep that in mind.
What?
Seems like the Raider problem here is getting worse on the daily.
They've got a new leader. No surprise they're getting bolder.
Well, I guess that's why they call it hazard pay. Not much to be done, is there?
Talk like that's gonna get us both killed.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's get his take. What do you propose we do, Cal?
You should avoid the Raiders. Scrapping is dangerous, but they're worse.
Kid's right, Dana. No more jobs on gang turf. Too risky with them Raiders.
Ha! I ain't gonna be intimidated by a few goons with attitude. This is just what we scrappers do. We grab anything that looks valuable.
And hope it isn't load-bearing. Yeah, I get it. But you're underestimating the Raiders.
Due respect, we've made it this far. And there's no way I'm quitting.
We're?
Right. No way we're quitting now. Come back later, yeah?
Be seeing you.
Tantalor, you know much about it?
Only what I've seen in visions.
Right, totally normal answer. How's it look in those visions?
Beautiful. It's a paradise, a haven. Not just somewhere to hide, but somewhere to live.
Oh, I like the sound of that.
I think we can do a lot of good there, too.
Let's focus on getting ourselves there first. Everything else can come later.
You're right.
This is the first time for everything. Don't worry about things here, Cal.
Hey, kid. I got some bad news on our favorite Ordo Aris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormo's put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got the jump on him.
You figure that guy would let things go by now. Always something to do, huh?
Do you take requests?
You can try.
Great. Do you know about Anselmi throat intonations?
No. Deep cut. Aren't those only performed underwater?
Exactly. I was reading that they use the low-frequency band as a carrier wave for deep-sea telemetry. Can you imagine? We could try to decode it in atmosphere.
I'm gonna be straight with you, Tolo. Folks here are not gonna appreciate that.
Oh.
But hit me up if you have other suggestions, yeah?
Great. Yeah, I will hit you up.
Let's move, BD. Time for an upgrade. Ready to work, BD?
is one way to do it.
Let's go. The lift isn't here. Another hunter off her back.
Target spotted.
What are you doing?
He's dancing. Tire keg. Almost finished.
Beatty, Zim here.
Get him. Surprise! You got me!
Why should we?
You're wasting time distrusting me when there's who even knows what right here for the taking. It's as if you don't want the treasure, frankly.
Keep an eye out for the Empire.
Go do what you gotta do.
Let's pick our destination.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Grab some seat, Cal.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus, check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship. I can feel those anchorites watching me from behind their masks. Give me a minute, huh? I'm planning a new holotactic setup.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched then, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
How did you and the Anchorites end up building this archive?
Well, we began our work in the holy city of Nejedda. Preserving whatever we could find of the Jedi tradition.
Sounds like a dangerous place to collect outlawed teachings.
Too dangerous. After one too many close calls with the Empire, I convinced the Narcus to relocate here. We found this abandoned monastery. And set about building everything you see.
I can't believe he did all this in only a couple of years.
Well, it's been hard work, but once I understood my calling, I had to answer it.
That you did. It hurt when he left. Felt like you quit on us in the middle of a fight.
I know.
But you were trying to restore the order. Rebuild what was lost. The fight was never your goal.
Are you so sure it's yours? Best not delay any further.
Good luck.
Safe travels, Cal.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you.
Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
I'm ready.
Then we go together.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim's Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Are you coming? We need to find Armias in those contact codes.
Would you look at that?
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one.
Report, sister.
We spotted two more patrols on the ridge.
What was their heading?
Back south. They narrowly missed one of our wayhouse caches.
The Zan storm has favored us. It likely obscured any signs of passage. Mark the horizon. Contact me if they double back.
Yes, brother.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
find Cal. Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant.
There's our ride.
I had forgotten how much time you spend meditating.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Hang on, BD.
Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I'm in your debt.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
Up!
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
That's good, friend.
think it likes us.
That's cute.
Let's slow down.
Ready yourself for combat. Let's take them down.
Sister. The Anchorites will want to see this. What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions, and to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
I wonder if one must possess the Force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
Easy. Ready, Marin?
Right behind you. Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
Right here, buddy.
Ah. How did it go?
It's done. Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
Hold on, buddy. It's a long drop.
Careful, there is danger nearby. Watch my back!
What do you seek here, friend?
This galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together, then. It is a long road to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Hey, an intruder! I'm with you, pal.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
That's good.
Let's go.
I'm with you.
Good job.
Let's go, BD.
Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough.
Well fought, Beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.